And as you can see, that tree right there with all the pods hanging off of it is a sycamore tree.